man. Shout out gweezyTV, man. Hey. Y'all know how to fucking come, man.
Yeah, right.
All right, I'm here with
Devin,
Roger,
Jordan.
All right, so y'all boys, y'all probably seen this in our social media or like the news. Russia's like recent development, like the Decepticons have been found like spying on the White House and mm-hmm. shit. You know what I'm saying? How do you feel about that? Like, what should the United States do?
I don't know.
Russia's spying on us with the Decepticons and shit. Like,
for real?
Yeah.
I didn't even hear about it, but that's fucked up, to be honest.
Yeah, how you feel about that?
That's crazy. That's
I don't know what to say.
I mean, just bomb
their
ass.
Hey, what's good? We out here with
Jaden.
We out here at Woodfield Mall, man. All right, y'all, come in close. All right, so how do y'all feel about the new circumcision law at in the United States? Do you know about that?
What?
The circumcision law?
Nah, folks.
They saying Donald Trump said that, like, starting next month, if you're not, like, if you're over 18 and you're not circumcised, like, you got to get it done, or, like, you get a fine.
What for? I ain't with all that. I don't know.
No?
I don't know.
You ain't got the answers, man.
What you think? What you think about that? You don't know?
That shit
dead, right?
That's weird.
That's weird. That's what I'm saying. Are you circumcised?
You probably got desert dick.
What?
I'm not answering.
Nah, for real. Come on. What you mean?
David.
Enrique.
All right, so I don't know if y'all ever see the news or something? Y'all watch the news or social media?
Yeah.
But last night, he just took away the Bill of Rights, like, whited it out of the Constitution. How do you feel about that?
That's you can't take true, a Bill bro. Of Rights.
You smart.
Trayway Scum Gang 69 runs this, boy. Yeah.
Stupid.
What's this for?
It's for my YouTube channel.
You're a YouTuber?
Fuck no, baby.
Hey, good shit, boy.
Hey,
69
runs this, boy.
How do y'all feel about Donald Trump?
Oh, I don't really know.
I thought you were American.
You don't fuck with Donald. Do you fuck with Donald Trump?
No.
Nah, I don't really care.
You don't care about him? Alright, so what happened was last night, he just took away, like, he just whited out, like, the Bill of Rights out of the Constitution. How do you feel about this?
Like, I don't like that at all.
You don't fuck with him?
Outrageous.
Sit the fuck down.
Your name?
Jadarius.
Jabri.
Jabri? Alright, no. First of all, I'll start off with this. What do you guys think about Donald Trump?
Bitch.
Oh, fuck
folks.
Damn. All right. So, just today though, like, what do you think of his executive decision? He said starting tomorrow, he's gonna ban all use of sodium chloride in the United States, deadly chemical. What do you think about that?
He said he's gonna ban it.
He's banning it, bro.
He banning the deadly chemical.
Sodium chloride.
What I gotta say about it?
Yeah.
Shit.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Do you think that changes, like, a view of him as a person?
Hell no.
No?
Hell no.
They don't need to change it. You know, still a bitch, though.
Bitch?
Nah. Have you ever used sodium chloride, you think?
I don't know.
Nah? You ever used
I don't even know what that is, to be honest with you.
Damn.
Nah.
What is it?
And Trump and Donald Trump Jr., like, they've been caught, like, killing the last of the pterodactyls in, like, Africa, bro.
Yeah,
do you think they get away with it too easily just because he's the president, killing the last of the pterodactyls?
Hell yeah. What the fuck?
Just because he's the president, you think that's a privilege?
I don't even know, to be honest.
What do you think people should do with that?
I don't know. Kill his ass.
None. He got too much power.
Kill his ass.
Kill his ass, right.
Just stop killing the pterodactyls and kill his ass.
And we all should just come together.
Yeah, just make a protest or something.
We all just come together and have one voice.
Exactly.
And tell him to stop that bullshit.
My nigga.
All right, what up, guys? Today I'm here with
Moses. AJ.
All right, first of all, what's y'all opinion on gay people?
Gay people? I'm cool with them. Ain't no problem with it.
I love gay people.
Those gay people?
Yeah.
So you guys basically, like, support it?
Yeah. Ain't no problem with it.
Straight up. Yeah, I feel the same way. So, like, what would you guys do if I just kissed you?
I mean,
we gotta relax on that one.
Chief. Yeah.
You gotta slay.
I don't know nothing about that.
You gotta slay your role right there.
Real.
I don't know. I'll probably, like,
I don't like gay people, but I'm not
myself, I support gay people, but I'm not, like,
I'm not gay no more. I am delivered.
No, like, I know, but, like, just like a one time, like, on maybe on a lip, like lip,
nah,
top lip.
Nah.
What do you mean?
Nah. Just, that's a no.
No, like, not even, like, I don't even got no chapstick or nothing. Just, like, straight.
Exactly.
Yeah, nah.
Exactly. So if I had chapstick, it'd be fine?
I'd be fine at all.
I caught you in that one. What about, like, a cheek to cheek?
Nah.
Like, lip to ass cheek?
Jesus Christ.
Wait, what niggas don't relax?
Nah. If you support it, I mean, like, why not? For the one time?
No.
See, I support it, but I'm not gay myself, so.
Yeah, that's just
a limit.
Wait, you think kissing another guy is gay?
I mean, is it not?
I'm asking you, Rush.
Yes, it's not gay, but it's like an act.
First of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
It's not gay, but it's like an act.
Nigga, you gay.
It's an act.
Yeah.
What about like you? Let's say like you just hanging around with him, and like you get really excited, and you just like want to just like tongue him.
Nah. I would. I probably like if anything sock him. Sock? Like, it's like damn. Like, good shit. Yeah. Wow. Right.
What was your name?
My name is Justice, man.
Kyle.
Y'all know about Trump, though, right?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, that's controversial, but we've just been talking about it. You probably already seen this in the news and, like, social media, but, like, is it irresponsible for him to, like, go over, like, the Niagara Falls without a helmet?
Yeah, it's very irresponsible, man. Like, honestly, I feel like he's racist, dude, honestly.
Racist? Yeah.
Yeah,
I mean, yeah. Right, like, he's our president. He should be protecting himself. Like, what would happen without him, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But how do you feel about him, though? Like,
he's a bitch.
Does he look like a bitch?
What do you think?
Very irresponsible.
Yeah. He should have been wearing a helmet, bro. Like, what would happen to him? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Name?
Cyrus.
Cyrus right here, man. All right. You obviously watch the NBA? Yeah. So how do you feel about Earl Weaver? He's on the Detroit Pistons. He's on the bench. But last night he came off, dropped 52 points. You think he should start?
Yeah, I think so. I think, like, anybody who dropped 52 points should start, like, Derrick Rose, he should start. That nigga cold.
Earl Weaver, though, bro, off the bench, undrafted. What you think? Like,
I think that's good. I think, like, more people that's undrafted should, like, if you proving yourself and you do what you gotta do, yeah, you should be able to start.
Straight up, bro. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I'm here with
Nat,
EJ,
Lizzie,
Christina.
All right, the question for y'all today is, situation is, you gave birth to a homo sapien.
Should have paid attention in class, you fucking bozo.
Would you treat that differently?
I would still love them exactly the same because I know they are my kid and I know they're here for a reason.
If they're so messed up that they're suffering and can't like walk,
Would you put that for adoption though? Or would you like abort it?
Well, if it was like a pinhead?
You're wrong.
Like a homo sapien, yeah.
Yeah, if it was like really, really, really bad to the point where no one would ever like...
Oh, wait. Bring it back. First off, a homo sapien is a human, so don't ask me.
Exactly.
Put that in a video. I'm smart, thank you.
Okay, ask about Donald Trump. Obviously, y'all know his ass. You know what I'm saying? But just because he's the president and his son, Donald Trump Jr., just because he's the president, do you think he gets away with it too easily, hunting like the last of the Triceratops in Africa?
I didn't know he was hunting any Triceratops in Africa. I didn't know.
You seen that about that? But like, you think he just because he's the president and his son, the son of the president, you think they get away with it too easily?
Yeah, I feel like.
It's like a long.
They got to be held accountable, period.
We out here with
Nat.
All right. So how do you feel about, like, do you think Trump should pull our troops back from Wakanda?
Dude, what's Wakanda?
What kind of shit is that?
What's Wakanda? All right. Wakanda, like the country in Africa, do you think like our troops should come back? They've been in war there for so long.
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Yeah, you should bring them back.
Yeah. Like, why though? Because, I mean, just because they've been in war in Wakanda for so long?
They need to see their families.
They need to see their families? But like, what about the people in Wakanda though? Like the kids?
What about the kids?
Like, do you think like it's okay for them to like take the kids? Like.
And
like,
what kids?
And like the kids of Wakanda, the little African kids.
They're taking their lives?
Yes.
Oh, I don't think that's okay.
You don't think that's okay?
No. Wow. Wait, they're killing them?
Yeah, that's yeah.
Oh.
Look. She wasn't ready.
EJ, come here. Is there a country thing in Africa called Wakanda?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Put that in a video. Put that in a video. I'm smart, thank you.
No.
Stupid ass bitch.
McWillie Styles all in it.
Get gweezy.
Get with it.
Get gweezy.
Get with it.
Get gweezy.
With it.